Okay, we're going to take this Royal Enfield Interceptor Series 2 for a test run, just to see how it all goes after some alterations to the carburation. It's also got the Hitchcock's 5-speed gearbox on it, so let's see what that's like as well. We've got a train coming, that'll be gone by the time we need to go, so I'll get my helmet on. I apologise in advance for the camera angle. Hopefully you'll see some of where we're going. Let's get ready to go. I think we'll go to Llandovery along the A40 and back along the back road to Llangadog over on this one. That's the train heading off. Don't have to worry about him. Right,